He once said, "An equation has no meaning for me unless it expresses a thought of God." A completely self-made individual with almost no mathematical training. And today he is revered as one of the greatest mathematical geniuses of the 20th century.
Ramanujan had a passion, but Ramanujan had a passion for mathematics. He concentrated on work, work and work. And the whole world came to him.
He believed that God and infinity were the same thing, with zero not very far away.